Hey, hi, my name is Ved Pradhan. What is your name?
Disha Anturekar.
Okay, so the first question which I would like to ask you is that why do you think that green leaves is beneficial for our health?
Green leaves are beneficial for our health as they contain a lot of micronutrients, macronutrients and a lot of other vitamins which help you to develop, improve your eyesight, make your bones stronger and cleanse your blood.
And what do you think are the main food items which constitute the green meal?
Green meal should obviously constitute a lot of green leafy vegetables as they are like they boost your immune system, develop your brain, your muscles, they help you to stay active a little longer time. They do a lot of things like keeping you not hungry, but they act as a proper meal so you don't feel hungry like snacks which are not healthy.